I am back. Yes, I am.
I remember that.
Totally remember that. From the courtroom to the basketball court on January 29th, 1996, Magic Johnson announced his return to the Lakers. This was 5 years after Magic left the game because he was HIV positive. Now, players like Karl Malone, the mailman, who originally didn't want to play with Magic because of the disease, eventually came around and said they were okay with it. Magic played 32 games with the Lakers before retiring for good.